Okay, let's start off by saying, if you are new to this channel in any way and you're looking to watch said video with me, we do not do that here. I do a timer. We do a 3-second countdown and then we watch the video together. You can go to a source and watch it along with me. If you don't want to do said thing, I suggest going to a different channel. That's what we do here. I know it won't get a lot of views. I know that for everything. But a year and a half ago, we tried this for a week, adding the video and sound. And then just sound, and I got my channel taken down and barely got it back up. So I'm not taking the risk. If you guys do want to watch along with me, that's why I do the 3-second countdown. That's also why we have the timer up there. So I'll be trying to explain that with different videos we do, or I might cut this out and put this at the beginning of each video, at least for a while. But otherwise, if you guys are new, that's what we do here. And we'll probably jump right into the video. Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Ziggin, I'm back. So I have a video uploading, I have One Piece uploading, a bunch of other stuff uploading and rendering in the background. So if you see me stop the timer, probably second episode in, that's why. I have stuff rendered in the background and it needs to be rendered. So we're gonna watch, and this is still really early for me. It's not even been a week, it's been a few days since I've recorded the end of season one, but my curiosity piques me. We're gonna pick up season two, episode 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I might do it the same way. Lexa, Deathlight 65%. I might do it the same way I did My Hero, where I recorded all the reactions in one go, but I don't know. So we'll see. We're doing season two of Overlord. I believe it does have dub still. Yeah, Overlord Season 2 dubbed. It's 13 episodes again. I think we're doing 4 episodes. So I think when we hit episode 2... Oh, not One Piece. What is uploading right now? I don't even know what's uploading right now. I know I have something uploading that needs to go out today. But I have stuff rendered in the background. So I'll probably, after the second episode, I will turn off the timer, quickly start rendering the next video, and then be on our way. Otherwise, let's jump into episode 1 of season 2 of Overlord. In three, two, one. This is a different source, so I don't even know if it's going to keep up. It seems like it's going to keep up. That's a Rubik's Cube. Dawn of Despair. That was brought from the outside world. There's one side. Thank you. Wow. Shit. She's hungry, but power hungry? Power hungry? Sorry about air conditioner and brother sleeping. Over 200 years old. Dr. Reinha from One Piece would be incredible. She would be thinking incredible things for this woman. Sorry about the dog. I believe my mother's home. Did the dragon see Aynes? So she, it was a dragon. Huh. Ah, it's on the So it's cool that the dragon was the one looking into the fight against Aynes. So this is the kingdom that we're in right now. Wow, the king wants to go talk to Aynes. Oh. Clean cut. She's lusting for him, isn't it? I have never heard the intro for season 2 or season 3. I've never heard them, the intro. These are the lizard warriors. I did not pull up a list, I'm sorry. I should have pulled up a list beforehand, but maybe next part I'll do it. Looks like the blue haired guy did join the army. Apparently, I know season 3, I only know this from a little scene from Isekai Quartet, where someone was analyzed in it, that season 3, they go against an empire for Overlord. So I'm very curious. Why is Delier fighting Ainz? We're adding a lot of faces to this already bizarre world. She's very... See, if a girl said that to me, if I had a girl do say that to me, I don't know, I'd be flustered beyond the point of belief. My God. My God. Wow, you snapped her back into place. Awesome. happening? Oh, Jesus, that's why. That was in the intro. Hamburger. Damn. That is very weird creature. Oh, there it goes. I kind of figured this would be happening. Okay, let me try something. It's 3 seconds behind, so I'll just do it 3, 2, 1. Ugh, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. I knew it as soon as it started messing up, so I need to reload the page. I kind of figured it would be a pain in the ass once it paused once. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll try fix it when it comes, if it comes up again. I'm sorry about that. It's on the first episode it happened, but I am uploading something and rendering something at the same time. Yeah, most likely they're already plotting their revenge. Ah, so that's her bartender. Isis is gonna go visit her. Maybe not. Oh. Yeah, but she probably is correct that too. No. Oh. Kokaidis. War in the Lizard Men, I'm guessing. I don't think they will attack him straight out in the open. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I kind of figured some statement would come out of her like that. The lizard people, I'm guessing. Like I said, my brother hated these things, so. That's Gazeel, voice actor. The chief. Huh. They're a neat race. They're like the Argonians, or they remind me of the Argonians. Oh, the war has started. First one. I'm skipping to the very end. I'm sorry about that hiccup in the beginning of the episode. My internet changed. It changed from 5.0 to 2.4. I had a hiccup or it lost connection real quick. There's a couple things that could have happened. But let's jump into episode 2 of season 2. I guess episode 1 was a... I'd say 7 out of 10, but I want to give it 8 out of 10 because we did get a lot more information. King and all that. So, let's jump into this though. And, Oh. That is a way to start a war. Departure. Frostbane. I'm guessing they're not all gonna die. Or maybe they will? But they're putting a lot of emphasis onto this.
chief seal? Is it a mark that shows that he is the leader? Or he has the praising of the leader, the chief of the clan? You'd think too lowly of yourself. Whoa. I wonder what those were. Giant snakes. Is it a four-headed snake? It is. It's more like a hydra. It is a hydra, sorry. They're huge. Eight days. Delaire, what are you up to? Oh, so he's... I wonder. I'm liking him so far. He's playing to the assistant butler's needs. Red-eyed tribe. It's a female. Oh. He finds her attractive. Oh. You idiot. What the fuck? So I'm guessing we're seeing this side because this is the war. We need to see both sides. We already know the other side. At least a little bit of it. It'd be all at war again. Yeah, he has a point. Did they eat their own? Oh, yeah. I named it. Yeah, that's what happens to miners when they get trapped. Damn. Was this based on a manga or is this based on a novel series? He is very wise. Yeah. This is going to be one hell of a war. Well, there's one. The red eyes. He needs to talk to the other ones. Okay. Well, the Hydra is not. Huh. So they're building a main fort. I mean, they're building a... So they're all bug type. I wondered. Bug slash insect type, whatever you want to call them. Kind of figured it'd be a fight. He seems like the type. The outro music reminds me of something from Undertale. I'm skipping to the end to see if we have anything extra. Doesn't look like we do, so we're jumping into episode 3. Actually, we're gonna quickly do what I said. Need to render the next video. The next video I'm rendering right now is probably the... probably the first video I actually sat very close to the mic and talked to you guys about theories and ideas. But that's hearsay at this point. Let's jump into episode 3. In 3, 2... one. Oh. A fight. Awesome. Even if they're lizard men, I'm very curious. He is a monstrous foe. He's almost like Bane from the Batman series of games. So I recommend do not. He bit him, right? Nope. Skill is tough. Oh! He's enhancing his movement. It has to be the martial artist skills, right? That's Arlong. More than certain this is Arlong now. It's Arlong, it's Gazio versus Arlong. At least dub voice actors. I'm guessing he will become the leader. I'm very curious why Delier in that outfit is going against Aynes. But I'm guessing it's more of a ploy eventually. That's if we even get it. We didn't even get the blue bug. I can't even think of his name. But the one of the guardians, the blue knight guardian. We didn't even get his fight from last season. That was in the intro. Lizaman, gather in. I know why my brother hated it, because if Aynes does win, it's all for nothing at that point. I get that, but huh. And what is that? No, he's a monk. Oh, sorry, yeah, monk. So he is serious.
The snakes are interested in her. Or the Hydra. Hydra's heads. A monk with liquor is really well. Yeah, but it's zombies and skeletons. You guys drank the night away. They're advancing early. They're attacking early. Or has it been 4 days? They could have a time skip here. Okay. I'm liking them. Let's see though. If it's all talk or if it's actually action.
Oh, shit. That's incredible. Them preparing was really necessary. Zombie wolves? Zombie boars? I don't even know what that is. Those two. He could be correct. Okay, what the hell did he just send in? This is one hell of a troop. One hell of a necromancer, it seems. Not necromancer, what would it be called? Lich? Now if they're behind you. Damn. It's sacrificing itself. It's his shell. Damn, the monk's. Monks are always been a badass at defense. Elder Lich. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. This is gonna be one hell of a fight for him. Should have used that on yourself. Damn. I think it's a corpse. I kind of figured he had a strategy in place. Oh shit. Yeah, so you use the sword and actually cut him down. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. You hit the end of the sword, it's just like a sledgehammer technique. I think Ainz has a bigger picture for that village. That'd be my guess, at least. And that was more of a test towards their will. Their fighting force. So let's jump into the last episode of the session. Episode 4. Of season 2. In 3, 2, 1. So, I'll say right now, I get why my brother hated the lizard men, but I see the point of building up this thing. Didn't know about that. I wonder if how the elders are gonna. I wonder how the elders are gonna see him now. I'm not surprised. I don't know if I like this new intro.
Play some music.
Maybe? I'd have to listen to it a few more times. I think the last two times I heard the intro, I was more focused on people in the intro than the actual music, so I haven't really fully heard the intro other than the first time. Is Ainz going to go straight to the village chiefs and just talk to them? There's so many weird faces in that. Chapter 4, Army of Death. Oh, that's the 8th floor guardian? Huh. No. I always think of traps. Ooh. Yeah, but he has idea, doesn't he? Yeah, I kind of. Okay. He is a master strategist, as I've heard. Okay. Okay. What the hell is Gargantia? I kind of felt like the Lizard Men was going to be more of troops for them, because why would you build them up so much if you were then to slay them? Okay, what are you up to now, Ainz? Yeah, but you're doing pretty well. No, that's a better scent. It has to be. They're showing their strength. Damn. What the fuck? So that's the other thing we see in an intro. Giganta. Oh, he's too big, but he reminds me of Giganta Mafia. Giganta Machia? The giant freak thing in the League of Villains command, or part of League of Villains? I don't know. We saw a little bit of it. I'm guessing it's part of League of Villains. But he could be a freelancer. The two of them. I don't know, I can... Oh shit, that we're building up to something at least. Well, if I have more time today, we'll do another reaction for the next 4 episodes, but I don't think I do have time today. I have Bleach, Naruto, and other stuff to record. My thing refreshed, but I kind of figured it would. Okay, so let's clear this. I'm gonna give the last couple episodes all 8 out of 10. This one is 9 out of 10. Because I'm actually very curious with the Lizardmen now. Where's the preview? If we get a preview. Not a preview, but I'm not surprised, but do I think they'll survive? Most likely. We built up the Lizardmen this much. I'm guessing they will survive. But still. It's going to be incredible to see how this all breaks down. Otherwise, we've been building up the Lizardmen. I'm guessing my brother hated it because it's just, he doesn't like watching certain things progress so much if it's not towards an end goal. So I'm guessing that's why. Okay, otherwise, I don't even know what to say, because we're leaving on, I don't even know his fighting capabilities, so I can't even guess at this point how this might go, but it's still going to be one hell of a thing. Otherwise, I would thank you guys much for watching. If you guys like the video, like, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all the content. Otherwise, this has been Mr. Crazy, and sign off. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night. Wherever you are, just have a good day. Hopefully, I see you guys next video, and peace.